So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Farnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Farnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fukis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money. And an explanation.
Aye, Alexios. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we ignore the Pythia, my sister would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaos' last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes. Oh, and Alexios, in all the excitement, I nearly forgot. Terrible things have happened to your home.
That old house. It was barely standing to begin with.
I meant Kefalonia. A sickness has spread across the island. They say it started in Kausos. There doesn't seem to be a cure. Many have died.
Malaka. That priest was right.
Just say the word. We can return to Kefalonia whenever you wish.
Thanks, Farnavas. I'll keep that in mind. Let's go. Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
We've spotted some salvage! Keep a watch for any enemy vessels.
Thank you. Get ready to fight! Archers!
Arrows incoming!
Archers, we need you!
For open water.
Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'm not about to risk my neck or ship for some sailor's brother. Unless, of course, there's Rakmi involved.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter.
So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright, repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. Where can we find these pirates?
There is an island, west of Iotia and south of Mount Helicon. I hear the sail from there.
We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother. He's a carpenter. Pirates took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your backs into it, men! Roll like the Cerberus is snapping at your heels!
More speed! I should watch my step around here. Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother I...
You find my brother? Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea!
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
Nice to see you, Commander!
Everyone to your positions! We'll crush them! Get them!